Somewhere in the world, two frogs, one fat and the other skinny, were hopping around the countryside when they saw a farmer leave a bucket in front of his stable. Being curious, they went over to see what was in the bucket. Because the bucket was too big, they couldn't see what was inside, and so they just jumped in. The bucket was filled with milk, but they could not get out as the sides were too slippery. The fat frog told his friend, "Brother, there is no way we are going to get out of here. We are going to drown. We are doomed." The skinny frog replied, "Don't give up, my friend. Just keep paddling." So the two frogs paddled for hours. After a while, the fat frog said, "Brother, it's no use. Don't you see? Nobody is going to get us out. I'm really exhausted now." But the skinny frog said, "Don't lose hope. Keep paddling. Somebody will get us out. Something will change. We will get out of here together." So the two frogs paddled for a few more hours. After nobody came and nothing changed, the fat frog told his friend again, "I can't go on any longer. I'm going to stop paddling and let myself drown in peace." Saying that, the fat frog stopped paddling and drowned in the milk and died. The skinny frog was heartbroken to see his friend drowned, but he refused to give up and kept paddling faster and faster. After a few minutes, he realized that he had transformed the milk into butter after paddling for hours and hours, and he was able to jump out of the bucket. He was happy because he had made it, but he was also sad because he had lost his companion. Life always seems to confront us with unending challenges and problems on a daily basis. Things don't always turn out the way we want them to. We all have moments in our lives when we feel like giving up in the various journeys that we embark on. Sometimes we quit even before we begin, and at other times we tend to give up just as we are about to make a major breakthrough. It is quite simple to give in to failures, but it is much more difficult to persevere through turbulent times and keep going forward. We should remember that our most difficult experiences frequently lead to our most memorable moments. No matter what happens, we must keep moving forward and never give up in life. Thanks for watching.